Going for the
200? Going for 200 yards. Both targets have not been hit at all. We haven't even tried for it. This is the first shot. That round should drop about 4.5 inches from 100 yards. So you want to aim about 4.5 inches above your target.
We'll shoot at the target on the right.
All right.
Damn.
Want to go take a walk?
I think I hit it.